You're listening to the news on Africa Business Radio. President Muhammadu Buhari on Sunday departed Abuja for Glasgow in Scotland, where he'll be attending the 26th Conference of Parties to the United Nations Framework Convention on Climate Change. The president is scheduled to deliver his national statement at a high-level segment for heads of state and government at the conference on Tuesday, November 2nd. President Buhari's address is expected to highlight Nigeria's key priorities and actions to tackle climate change, as well as progress on the country's transition to a low-carbon economy consistent with achieving the Paris Climate Agreement. That was the news at this time on Africa Business Radio. You can continue to listen live online at www.africabusinessradio.com or via a mobile app. I am Chukwunonso Modi, and thank you for listening.